Drop a like in the next 5 seconds if you're running low on V-Bucks and if you want me to go ahead and gift you the Beast Boy skin for yourself. Drop a like right now and get this many V-Bucks in your account right now. And I'm also gifting 5 new subscribers every single day here on this channel. So if you are running low on V-Bucks or if you do not have any V-Bucks, no problem. I'm gonna go ahead and gift you what you want from the Fortnite item shop. It could even be a battle pass for this season as well. So make sure you go ahead and smack the subscribe button with all post notifications turned on. And make sure to go ahead and comment down your Epic Games username so I can go ahead and add you. And make sure to use code TMBERA in the Fortnite item shop because I'm an Epic Games partner. Now let's go ahead and gift a lucky subscriber right now. So if you know, I'm gifting 5 new subscribers every single day here on this channel.
Yeah.
Would you like to be the lucky subscriber today?
Yes, I would love to be the lucky subscriber.
And you know, like, you get to pick anything you want from the Fortnite item shop.
Yes, I do.
So tell me what skin you want from the item shop. I'm gonna go ahead and hook you up with it.
I would really love the Beast Boy skin.
Alrighty, let me go ahead and get you the Beast Boy skin. Alright, the new bundle, the new skin is really, really awesome. So let me go ahead and grab the Beast Boy and get this to you as a gift. Yo, this is looking super awesome, dude.
Yeah.
This comes with like 3
Thank you.
Different skins, like 2 different skins for the Beast Boy and the Beast himself. Yo, it even comes with the back bling as well.
Mm-hmm.
And Thank also you the a lot. Beast. Yo, this is just insane. Okay, let me go ahead and grab this as a gift for you. So could you tell me your gamer tag?
Suhash the best YT.
I found your gamer tag and if you know here on this channel, if you want to receive gifts from me, you gotta follow a few steps. 2 simple steps. Do you know the first step?
Like your videos and subscribe with all post notifications on.
That is right. Those are the only 2 steps that you gotta follow to get gifts from me here on this channel. So the big question is, have you dropped a like on all the recent videos?
I've enjoyed all of your recent videos.
Hey, that's awesome. And have you subscribed with all post notifications turned on?
Yes.
And I'm adding like new subscribers every single day. So my list is so full right now. All right. Awesome. Say no more. Let me go ahead and hook you up with it. I've got loads of gift boxes. I've got a blue, yellow, red, purple, a pink, orange, and a purple one. Which one would you like to have for yourself?
I would like red, please.
All right, let me go ahead and hook you up with the red one. All right, so Suhash, are you ready to receive the Beast Boy skin for yourself?
Yes, I am.
All right, the gifts are being sent right now as we speak, and you should be having, and yo, the gifts have been delivered successfully. The V-Books are gone.
I got it. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Hey, you don't have to thank me, dude. Yo, yo, that is just insane. You don't have to thank me, dude. Since you have dropped a like and subscribed to the channel, I mean, you get free gifts. So, Suhash, do you have anything to say to anyone who will be watching this video? If they want to get free gifts from me, what do they got to do?
Subscribe and like with all post notifications. And trust me, they won't regret it. It's entertaining. Thank you.
And if you're getting anything from the Fortnite item shop, go down there and smack code TMBERA in the Fortnite item shop because it helps me do all the awesome stuff here on this channel. And if you guys are using code, let me know so I can go ahead and give your comment a big heart. If you all know, the Golden Spire has finally appeared in the map. So we went ahead and became the Golden Spire and came to the Spire boss herself. And to our amazement, we wanted to see what would happen. Are they going to be friends with each other? So we went ahead and we approached the boss Spire, and she wasn't happy at all looking at us. So she actually became super angry, and we told her like, okay, this is enough. Okay, stop shooting. We are the same person because we are the Spire as well. And I had enough. So I went ahead and took her out as quickly as possible because she doesn't want to be the friend of the Golden Spire, and she goes down just like that. And we went ahead and opened some chests over here at the Spire Guardian Tower. Let me go ahead and take this out, and boom, there we go. We just got some free rewards just like that over here. And if you thought those were the only rewards we got, that's not. We can even go ahead and go to Lara Croft boss and Tyranna boss, and also the cop boss, which you can find in Fortnite. And once you talk to them, you have to go to the very center of the map, just like the way that we have come over here. and now we have to go ahead and defeat the boss Glyphmaster or the Raz all by ourselves without any help from your friends. That is right, in order to go ahead and claim the free rewards for yourself, you need to go ahead, shield up, get all the weapons that will be necessary to go ahead and take out the Raz. And remember, you cannot do this in a normal game of duos or squads by partnering up with your friends. So you need to make sure that you are coming down over here in a game of solos and taking down the Raz just like the way I'm showing you guys. Make sure you have a set of more than a single weapon to go ahead and quickly take him down just like this that I'm showing here in this video. It is a very easy task to go ahead and complete, because over here you will be able to collect yourself a secret item that will be dropped by the Glyphmaster Raz. And if you see right over here, the artifact has been dropped over here, so we are now going to be going ahead and collecting it, getting us the free reward. That's not it, we have more rewards that you can go ahead and claim for yourself. Because after defeating Boss Raz, you need to come right over here at this exact location inside this room. Because inside this room, you will be able to go ahead and find yourself a secret hidden artifact, a secret reward that you can go ahead and collect for yourself and get amazing free rewards by completing the task. But that's not it, we have got more over here in this video, so keep watching. Now you have to come right over here at this house over here at the spire, and you need to find this golden Egyptian artifact. That is right, that you can find only in museums, and this one is going to be glowing once you go near it. So you need to go ahead and collect it just like the way I'm showing you guys here in this video to claim the free reward. There's also going to be a Fortnite golden llama hidden inside the map over here at the spire. So we are now going to go ahead and claim it and come right over here at this exact location from where you can even find the third object. So we are now going to go ahead and claim it, getting the free reward. And that's not it, we are going to be collecting more free rewards. For that, we are going to be climbing down from the mountains of the spire, and we have something glowing right over here. So once you come right over here, you can see that there is something blue in color. So you need to go ahead and interact with it, and to your surprise, you will be transformed into the spire, the evil who is protecting the Fortnite Season 6 map right now. So now, as the spire, you need to come to the center and you need to use your pickaxe to deal damage to these mythic crystals which are glowing right over here on the map at the spire. So once you go ahead and find a total of 3 of these crystals, you need to go ahead and hit all 3 of them. Because once you hit all 3 of them, you will be getting some free rewards just like that. I know guys, we have more rewards here in this video, so keep watching. For that, you need to come right over here at the pirate ship that you can find at Holly Hedges. Because once you are over here, you can find the pirate who will be protecting the ship. And he is going to be the Davy Jones boss. And you need to go ahead and quickly defeat him. And you will be getting reward just like that. I know, more rewards to come here in this video, guys. So now, as we were driving all the way from defeating the pirate boss, I saw this boar. So let me go ahead and run through this boar. And let me just go back because I saw something glowing right over here. And check this out, there is something glowing on the map as we speak right now, which is the boar tusk. So now we are going to be collecting the secret artifact just like that. And also waiting over here led us to more animals. That is right, we found some wolves and also a chicken. So we went ahead and quickly took them down, and if you can see that we have found some feathers for ourselves. So we are now going to go ahead and get it for ourselves. And there's something glowing over here as well, which is the wolf fang. So let's go ahead and quickly take the wolf fangs just like that. And oh wait, there's another chicken right over here, so let's quickly take it out and collect all the feathers that are showing up on my screen right now, which is going to grant us more free rewards in this video. There's more rewards coming guys, so keep watching. Now you have to come to this exact tower right over here, the Spire Guardian Tower, one more time. And if you see right over here, a very faint object can be seen right over here, the secret spire object, the this device, which will be a part of the season 6 ending event. So we're going to go ahead and interact with it, because once we go ahead and interact with it, we are actually going to be hearing some cryptic messages, and once it starts, we are going to be getting ourselves some free V-Bucks for ourselves for completing all the tasks here in this video. Not just that, keep watching, because we have more rewards here in this video. Now, at the very center of the map, if you come right over here, you can even go ahead and find the secret device that you can find near Colossal Crops. Activate it, and you get some free rewards as well. That's not it. There is more rewards that are waiting for you here in this video. For that, you need to go ahead and defeat the Spire Guardian boss that you can find near the tower. And now we defeated her that quickly. Now, if you go ahead and look carefully, you can even find yourself a secret hidden object along with her weapon, which is going to be this talisman. So we're gonna go ahead and quickly collect it, getting us some free reward. Not just that, we are also going to be getting ourselves some extra set of free rewards as well. For that, we are here at Bony Burbs, because over here we have the secret artifacts that are planted all over the map. So we have collected our first one, and I saw something glowing right over here, and there we go. I have found something just behind this tree, so let me go ahead and grab this really quick. And over here, I can actually see something blue over here. Oh, there was actually a weapon and also this secret artifact. So once I go ahead and collect all these things and do all the things here in this video and leveling up in the battle pass to level up to 25, we have received ourselves the golden spire. Let me go ahead and use her emote and let's see how she looks. Wait, what? Wait, no way.